Another day of deadly violence in Egypt. The Anti-Coup Alliance, led by the Muslim Brotherhood, called for nationwide protests on Wednesday to protest against the army for its role in the removal of President Mohamed Morsi from power last year. The day marks the first time Egyptians took to the polls following the January 2011 revolution to vote in a constitutional referendum drafted by the then ruling military council. University students took the lead in protests. Azhar University students marched outside their campus where they were met with security forces. Several students were injured after security forces used tear gas to try to disperse the gathering. Similar scenes also took place in a number of other campuses around the country.
The security forces are bullies. We won't accept any oppressive measures anymore. We want justice to be attained for all those killed on the hands of those murderers.
Students also called for the immediate release of fellow students who had been arrested and handed down harsh sentences.
Our fellows have been detained unlawfully, not to mention the inhumane treatment they are receiving while in custody. And why is all this? Because we took to the street to voice our demand peacefully. This bloody regime will not stand for long.
The academic year has been largely disrupted in Egypt, with political events casting a heavy shadow on almost all educational institutions. Since last year's army coup, anti-government protests have been staged on almost daily basis by supporters of Morsi and his Muslim Brotherhood, as well as those who reject military intervention in Egypt's politics. Karim Gamaluddin, Press TV, Cairo.